It's time for Place Blinky 2. Alright, I've just got a few minutes before I wanna... Or, a few minutes to play, I guess I should say. That's the most succinct way to say it. So I just wanna throw a little Splunky in there. I've been playing recently. I don't think it's gonna matter much. Watch, now I end up on this run where I'm like, no, I don't wanna stop. Really? Get the spider, there we go. Alright. Ah, crap. No. That's pretty funny. Alright, let's see here. It'd be nice if I could find the whatever it is that would give me some health, since I lost health for no reason, but don't think that's gonna... I did hear the dog, though. I thought I heard the dog anyway. Oh boy. Yeah! I thought that was gonna happen. Alrighty then. It's gonna be a short run. No! Oh crap. As long as he doesn't turn around. You. Oh crap. Oops. Okay. Ah, crap. Alright, I'm just gonna do... That was too fast. This will... I'm just gonna do one more run, and that's it. That's hilarious. This time I find the cat right away. Ah, but it's a level with the stupid moles. Oh boy. Oh crap. Oh, I thought he was gonna try and fall on my head. Two in one blow. Bombs? No? Shit, I don't want them shitty. Oh cool, we found the thing. Oh, short am I? Quite a bit. Alright. Still pretty short. Alright, oops. If I can squish this dumpster. Well, if I squish him, I won't be able to get the ruby, but I will be safer. Alright. Didn't mean to throw you. Nice. Wish I had my spiked shoes. Unlucky this run, man. I just keep getting many levels with the... Oh boy, can I do this without killing the cat this time? Let's see. Yes. You saw my last run. I just kept murdering the cat like it was no one's business. That said, I do think I'm gonna have to sacrifice this cat for all that money. Not just money, but also a box with something potentially pretty valuable. Bombs, heck yeah. My kitty. Oh, okay. I was like, that thing will take the bullet for me, but nope. Not quite. Oh boy. Ah, crap on a stick. Wake up, wake up, wake up. Get out of here. Alright, where does that put me? Five. All right. How do I do this? Goodness gracious. There we go. That's how I do it. Okay. Ah! This has been Eric Plays Plunky 2. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.